People don't tell you that when you have a baby, your whole life gets rearranged. Your whole life. My name is Melissa, and this is the Couch Mom Club. Hey, I can't do that. Listen, welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy that you're here. My name is Melissa, and on this channel, I post about my life, I post about motherhood, I post about my hair care journey as I am recovering from postpartum hair loss for the second time. And I post a little bit about everything because I'm a mom and I do everything, and therefore, you're gonna see a little bit of everything. But if this is something that you're interested in, and if you like what you're seeing so far, go ahead and click that subscribe button, because guess what? I want you to join the club. There's always room here in the club. See? Big couch. Lots of room. So I have been rearranging things in my home for the last several weeks. I just wanted a change. We're going into the Christmas season, and of course you're making room for new things. You're getting rid of old things, and you're just, sprucing up things here and there. And I decided that I wanted to give the puppy a new place in the house to be. A little puppy space, a little nook for him. Originally, he had a little spot by our front door where his bed was and his food was. But I don't know, I kind of just felt like he was not happy there. It just always seemed like he was in the way or like he wasn't comfortable there. So we decided, let's change things up a little bit. In the cleaning and rearranging, I had a thought. Originally, I wanted to film my redoing and redecorating, and I was gonna do like a comparative video of the before and after kind of thing, but while I was cleaning and changing things over, moving the furniture and rearranging things, and of course, I was right outside of my kid's room, I couldn't help but to think that motherhood rearranges like just about everything in your life. Well, that's what happened to me. I know I had certain ideas about things. I was working a 9-to-5 job and I was in this corporate setting, and I just had certain ideas. My perspective was different and my outlook on life was very, very different comparative to now when I have two kids. It was different when I only had the one, but now that I have two, like things are really, really rearranged. And I couldn't help but to think about that. And I thought, you know what, I wanna make this video to encourage you, because after all, that's what the Couch Mom Club is all about. It's one mother to another, just giving you a little bit of encouragement to help you navigate through some of the things that people don't tell you about motherhood, and to get through the tough times together, because I believe in community, and I believe that especially in motherhood, we need each other. We need each other to inform us about the things that we didn't know. We need each other for advice, for tips on how to raise our kids. Mom hacks, you know that moms are big on hacks, and we need to share those things with each other. But as I was thinking about rearranging my furniture and rearranging the space upstairs, I couldn't help but to think, like, motherhood is a way that your life gets rearranged. You don't really expect that change to occur. Like, you just have a baby and your expectation is that the only thing that is gonna change is the number of people in the house. But you don't realize that a lot changes. Like, your body changes, your mind changes, even sometimes your personality can change. Sometimes we think about change and we think it's like a really, really scary thing. But change is good. I like change. I mean, sometimes it's hard when you don't know the change that will happen. Sometimes, you get a little antsy because you wanna have control over those things, but change at the end of the day is a good thing. The beautiful thing about change is that it changes. So even if something changes and you don't like it, you can change. And I think that's another thing that people don't tell you about when you become a mom. You are going to change, and it is okay. It really is okay. You can change your mind. You can change your group of friends. You can change your perspective. You can change your style. You can change your attitude towards certain things. Like, you can make any number of changes that you want to make. When you have a baby and you are settling into this thing called motherhood, you're gonna go through a lot of different changes, and you're gonna be able to step back and decide, do I like these changes? And if you don't, you can change them again. Who's to say? You could change as many times as you want to, and you can rearrange as many things as you want to, because it is your life. I know that you're gonna have people in your life that are gonna be very uncomfortable with the changes that you make. Fine, that's cool. Let me tell you that that's okay. If people become uncomfortable because you are making necessary changes in your life, let them have it. That's none of your business. It doesn't matter. As much as it's going to make you feel guilty, or, you know, feel like you have to hold on to certain friendships and certain relationships, and you're gonna feel like you're gonna have to kind of conform to this idea of who others think that you should be. But when you have a baby, you're becoming somebody new. Who you were and who you've always been is informing this new person. It's not like a change where you become unrecognizable, but you're changing to adapt to your new circumstances and your new surroundings as a mom. And I think that that's beautiful. Like, for me, make all the changes that you need to make. And the thing about it is, you're gonna find that once you change and become what you want to be, what you ought to be, and what you were always supposed to be, you're gonna step back and you're gonna be like, yes, this is beautiful. Trust me, change is good. I know this is kind of like going on and on and on, kind of rambling, but I think it was necessary to say. I don't know, like, to me it feels like a Wednesday video where I do like the wisdom for Wednesday, but I just kind of wanted to share that thought with you, especially because we're going into a Christmas season, and this Christmas is gonna be different than any other Christmases that we've ever had. And it's gonna be huge. And we need to adjust. We need to make some changes because times are changing, life is changing, and we gotta change with it. So I thought that it was fitting to come here and let you know that. Also, speaking about Christmas, I am going to be doing Vlogmas this Christmas. Vlogmas. That's exciting. It's basically like an advent calendar for YouTube leading up to Christmas, and I want in, so I want you to join me on this journey. I've already been in conversation with a bunch of mothers that are going to be doing some collaborative videos with me, and I don't want you to miss it. I don't want you to miss it. I don't want you to miss it. Listen, it's gonna be good. So I want you to join the club, hit that subscribe button, and also ring the bell so that you're notified when I post new videos. You can also follow me on Instagram and on Twitter, and I will see you in the next video. Come take a picture with me for the thumbnail. Come.